how do you write a bass line like Rio?
We like to jam. We like to get on a groove and sit there and stay on it for a long time. If Simon's going to be inspired, he's got to be happy. For him to be happy, the groove's got to be bopping along. You know, we're always initially looking for like a piece that is exciting to play and listen back to.